Batman. When you eventually turn up for my trial, my divinity church, you will be relieved to discover that I have picked out the perfect spot for your corpse in the nearby grave.
Beginning hack in 3, 2, drones in Vanta, quite a number of them. Batmobile spotted in Riker Heights. Rattler down.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
The backbite you show me a little more. When we meet, you'll have nothing left.
Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to his beauty parlor.
Be careful, sir. The man is unhinged, even by Gotham standards.
So that's Wayne Tower? No, I don't think so. It's Wayne International Plaza. What's the difference? I don't know, it's like bigger, isn't it?
You're done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. pig make all of us better.
It's over.
But pig can fix you too. Make you perfect, like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
We'll make you invincible. Perfect and invincible. Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Yeah.
happy pig, glad. Pig gets to play with flesh, make it look pretty after death.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down. Can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Batman! Don't forget about us!
Taking this. Pig goes back to his
An taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My dollar coins are worth a lot.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
The ones you murdered?
Too broken for pig to make them. Too imperfect.
They make mother angry. Make pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Pig show you, dick.
Like to see?
You've got problems, Valentine. Taking the prisoner to GCPD is my first priority. Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything to him.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better.
Then you're finding that weapon? Knight knows this city better than you.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Your kind don't belong
in this city anymore. This is our town now.
No! Batman's here!
The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up. Tell me everything.
Screw you! This'll be...
Top men to put behind bars. located one of Penguin's trucks at the rear of the movie studios.
A truck to follow. A weapons cache for us to destroy. Thanks, Nightwing. Start with your fingers.
No, please! I'll talk!
Smart.
They used to say the same thing about Joker and...
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap! Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh, God, it's Batman! He's tailing us!
Warren! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the Bat!
Anyone see the Bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking. Boss, those things.
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you all so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Come on, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming. Now lose him.
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
You're taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
So much for the Bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Hey,
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
I could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Eat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Can't wait to spend some of this damn money. Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. Imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. I think we both know who's doing the lion's share of the work in these fights.
I'll go easy on the next one, give you a chance to catch up.
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
We're not allowed to go hunting.
Watchtower stationed on top of an abandoned building in Otisburg. I'll take them out.
I'll juice you up!
Left. Make it.
think some giant plan is gonna save the city? He really has lost it.
No more excuses! Learn how to win!
Militia have set up watchtowers throughout the city. I'm going to take them down.
Gotham burns, then you burn with it! lock him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third-degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
One militia APC left, sir. Sending you the location now.
I had my mask ready and everything.
Man, are you still going on about that?
Every year I go out trick-or-treating on Halloween. It's a family tradition. It's Batman! He's got a friggin' tank!
Oh, God! Get us out of here!
That nearly screwed the contingency plan, too. That cloudburst thing Scarecrow was after? Operational or something.
Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements. ASAP. It's en route.
APC. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought. The militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort. Attack initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Alpha target spotted in pressure. Offline.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. The militia have lost their bomb.
When you're gone, the people you abandoned will cower in my shadow.
To find the commander and shut this place down. I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down.
Riddler's got Catwoman. Good. That little thief clawed off half my base in Arkham City. I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better. Sort of back drive straight through a wall like it weren't even there. Ivy and her damn plants to the party.
A militia checkpoint stationed near Condition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hit one at a time. The previous drone will be back online.
Bats, play dead! We've got them right where we... Oh, dear.
A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not
anymore. There's no half measures with these soldiers, Mr. Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Good.
That better be ready. It's almost time.
Destroy his controller to shut this checkpoint down.
Thank you.
closed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Assuredly done, sir. As ever.
I'm going to enjoy rolling over their car, Batman.
Of the alarm. No need to be subtle. Bring the car in here.
Got another man down over here! Keep your eyes open! He's still here!
You come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you!
Tails again? Ain't a foul mood today!
Two-Face cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
You kidding me? There was about a dozen of us up here.
We'll end up the same way if we don't keep it together.
Take this guy out.
I'm still trying to figure that out.
Yeah? Well, hurry.
We can't help it. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
I found him.
Drescher Bank secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir. Thank you.
get one man, that means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the man said. That man's here somewhere. We take him down. No mercy.
Is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
You ever wonder if this whole thing is some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game?
tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Biggest bank in Gotham. Let's set a record tonight, boys. Hell, let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Tails you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
Yeah.
to get this guy back on his feet. Where? Over here. I'm with you.
Ah, damn it, my ears!
How the hell do I make it stop?
It stopped.
Checking on man down. Cover.
Captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
No.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that! He's dead.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey. End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! All the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask. Did everything get split down the middle?
With you. He's right there!
Here it didn't go too well on that airship.
Ben here is saying we,
whatever you say.
We're done.
No way we're getting through there. Back up. Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow, but he's done food packages too, you know?
Cash, Bleak Island airspace is clear. Aerial drones are down.
I'll get our people back in the sky, Batman. Good work.
School and pumped the place full of his, you know, fear stuff.
What a freak.
Two-Face ain't forgetting what the did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback, and I want to be there to see it.
Thank you.
giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
All stripped bear be the warning light. Pay heed, sea bearers, not to feel his bite.
Hey, I wrote a poem. There once was a gal named Oracle, expert in things technological. But in a fear toxin bind, she blew her own mind, and sadly, that's not metaphorical. That's how we'll tell Gordon Bat. It'll soften the blow.
Tell them what you've done.
Hello, world. No, that's... Oh, it's terrible.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA...
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up out. Drive won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I'm every confident.
Riddler.
I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Can't wait to see Batman and the Arkham Knight go toe to toe.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud, Detective. A dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. To the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Well done, Detective. I think you're getting the hang of it. Detective, or those blades will open up the car like a tin can. You being the expired hunk of stale meat inside. Detective, you must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death. Water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. Detective, if I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. Almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friend? You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there! Struggling, Detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections. Ah! This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, Detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out. You know, the line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Hey, Eddie.
Ready to die, my dear?
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key, well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swoon. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Riddler. Talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.
Crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
shoot, Batman!
And smash his face in! You're
patrolling the city. It's creepy. Like the robots had taken over. Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something. Oh, screw this! I'm gone!
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Huh?
of someone else's failure.
Faster next time, Detective,
or you will fail again.
Next time, Detective.
Cloudburst thing? Maybe it's time to get out of town.